Watching the scene, and I think this would be one of the craziest scenes to play in VR in the Halo games. Like, it's just, you got the Flood flying at you from every direction. I mean, you gotta look around, you don't know where it's coming from. It would just feel so, like, real and crazy. Like, I really feel like you would be immersed in the game if you played this specific scene in VR. It would be crazy.